Thunderstorms will be possible again on Monday. Moderate risk of severe thunderstorms this evening for portions of southern Wisconsin. A warm front will approach far southern Wisconsin early this evening as an upper-level disturbance travels east into the upper Midwest. Warm and humid conditions have led to an extremely unstable atmosphere this afternoon over northern Iowa, and wind shear is strengthening as well. As a result, an outbreak of severe thunderstorms and tornadoes is expected to develop late this afternoon near the Iowa and Minnesota border. These storms will then travel east into southern Wisconsin for this evening. The Storm Prediction Center has placed areas south of a line from the Wisconsin Dells to Milwaukee in a moderate risk and a slight risk north of that line. Baseball-size hail, damaging winds to 80 miles an hour, and tornadoes will be possible with any storm that develops through this evening. People should remain alert for severe thunderstorms this evening. Now is the time to prepare for severe weather by having an action plan ready should these storms approach. A severe thunderstorm or a tornado watch will likely be issued for southern Wisconsin in the next few hours. Remember, a watch means severe thunderstorms are possible, and a warning means severe thunderstorms are occurring, or imminent and action is required to protect lives and property.